Bemidji hosting Crookston. We start the action tied at 1 in the second period. Bemidji's Heather Olson has a shot blocked, and J.C. Lally is right there to fire in the goal. Jacks lead 2-1. On to period 3. Olson goes back to work. Nobody is going to block her this time. She flicks the wrist to her stick side and puts Bemidji up 3-1, but there is still work to do. Crookston gets a lot of traffic in front of the net, and Bemidji's Leighton Rockensock comes up big with a save on Macy Strem. Rockensock blocked 18 shots tonight. Bemidji wins 3-1.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.